Today we're going to be taking a look at this cam plot idea that admittingly I've just copied off Facebook. What I've done is gotten a few bits of PVC pipe and pretty much just put lights on the end of it that I can adjust to shine on my campsite. It sounds pretty boring, but it's actually very useful and makes setting up in the dark a lot easier. When I first had the idea to make this, it took me a while to decide on what I wanted to use as a post to put the lights on. I wanted something that could pack down small enough so I could pack it away in a tight spot, but I didn't want it to be too flimsy and blow around in the wind. The lights that I want to use have some weight to them, so it needs to be sturdy enough to hold them. I ended up going with 40mm PVC pipe and couplings. This way I can buy them in 1 meter sections so I can go as tall or as small as I want, and it's also strong enough so it doesn't move around in the wind too much. Later on, I ended up changing the press-on couplings to screw-together couplings as they are stronger at the joint so the pipe doesn't move around in the wind. The problem that I found with this though is that if you want to adjust the light, you have to unscrew the joints or unstrap the bottom pipe from whatever is holding it. To hold it in place, I either strap it to the cage of my trailer or I've got a star stake that I've cut one of the sides down so the PVC pipe slides over it easily. This way, I can just knock the stake in the ground wherever and then I'm good to go. For the top, I used an end cap and bolted a piece of flat bar on, which I've then mounted two Stedi 10-watt camp lights to. I chose these lights because they aren't too bright, so they won't wash out the campsite next to me, but they're still bright enough to see what I'm doing. These are a great floodlight that I can adjust to mainly shine on something like the fire and general camp area, or the trailer and wherever I'm setting up so I can see what I'm getting out and where I want to put it. Overall, I'm pretty happy with how this has turned out. I might end up changing the lights for something that's a bit brighter and also allows me to use a dimmer with them. It would also be cool if I could use some RC servos so I can adjust the lights from the comfort of my chair.